News that despite the success of Sport Relief, organisers admit that next year they won't be doing a skip-a-thon with James Corden. After the success of BBC's Inside John Lewis, a new documentary goes behind the scenes at Dixon's. And as Google Street View extends to parts of rural Britain, one local resident asks for his identity to be obscured. Good night.